Guitar Center.
Always a noisy place.
Thank you.
Guitar Center Oxnard. I want to thank everybody for shopping at our location tonight. It is VIP night. VIP night. We have great discounts, items on special, 15% coupon. We have amazing financing, up to 48 months, no interest. We're giving away free prizes and rentals. We have free jumpstart lessons in our lessons department. See an associate for more details. And we're also going to be featuring certain products tonight every half hour. Thank you for shopping. Guitar Center, Oxnard.
This is a first time for a VIP event tonight.
Tube.
That's it.
So there's no way to change notes with it? I mean, that's the sound it makes and that's it?
That's easy to throw.
Ah, okay.
I don't know how to circular breathe yet, so it's kind of just finding the right pitch to blow into it to make it get that noise.
Sounds cool.
Yeah. You hit it right? Yeah, it does. That one's a lot harder. It's just straight PVC pipe.
Yeah.
This one, look down, it's not perfectly straight. It has some bends and kinks in it, which gives it a better noise. That's why the tree bark ones sound the best, because they're all jagged. It's not, yeah, perfect straight lines don't work, otherwise the tree would sound, the PVC pipe would sound better, but don't. It's nice when it's wood and it's just a lot easier. Like the one we saw in Los Padres, like, yeah, it was huge and it was like had knots in it.
Your lungs out, man.
Sales are.
They're not full of
me. Yeah, I heard them. She was just announcing stuff. I'm like, oh, time to go.
What was the guitar you were playing just before that one?
This one?
Yeah.
That was this Martin right here.
Oh, that was sweet sounding.
Well, it's actually so low, a little strange about it.
Oh, really? Nice. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it takes a flame. Nice.
No.
Not too bad.
Color is, you know, personal preference.
Yeah.
But when Taylor was making their 4 series, which is this one right here, but this one, before we went to Rosewood, it was using that old Winkle, and it had a different stain.
Huh.
That's all. But it was really nice looking stuff.
It is nice looking.
$15.99
For a Martin?
That's what I paid for mine, which is.
Oh, so sweet. I'm about to move to Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, which is 10 miles from Nazareth, PA. So I'll wait till I get there. Because I hear you buy them right at the factory.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah,
they do.
But you paid, they're going right there. There's no negotiation. Whatever price they're selling for, if it was selling for $25.99,
price. Oh, that's...
that's what you paid for it there in their store at the factory.
Yeah.
You know, there was no discount because nobody had to haul it anywhere or ship it anywhere or provide a store to...
Well, I know guys travel to Mark to buy them, so it must be some kind of incentive.
Thank you. Yeah, very good. How do I get a coupon to save money?
Well, my friend said, what was your particular item you're looking for?
Like a guitar.
Yeah.
Are there a coupon up here? Anything that doesn't have a sale tag, you can do 50% off.
We scan it for you.
No
right
way.
Here.
Yeah. Anything 50% off tonight.
All right, thank you.
And, usually the coupons have a minimum or a maximum of 500 discount. Tonight.
Right. No, I'm not going to get that in. Okay.
Yeah, no problem.
So, okay. So 15% you're saying?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's either already on sale, or if it's not, we're going to knock down 15% for you.
All right, great. Thank you.
Excellent. Let us know if you have any more questions, and we'll help you out.
Okay. Oh yeah, free food. I'll take it.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Just got the right price.
I want to spin.
Thank you. It's not a big deal.
I can do about it right now.
No, it's fine.
Sounds good, man. It's got that sound.
Yeah, that's trippy stuff.
Oh, not today. Yeah, yet. Thanks.
No problem. Make yourself, take your time, make yourself at home.
All right, thank you.
Do you have a personal guitar with you?
No.
Because we also have a promo with a free setup. So I'll just let you know.
Oh, that's too bad. Oh, man.
How's it going?
Hey, good. Just looking around. That was my trip to Guitar Center.